In this tutorial, I will show you how to install JDK 21 runtime edition. Let's go to Oracle website, products, Java, download Java. As you can see, there is JDK latest runtime support, known as LTS, Windows version. I will download MSI installer. It may take a few minutes to download. On Windows 11, I will say install anyway. Next. This is the path to JDK to install directory. Close it. Okay, let's have a look where we install JDK 21. Go to Java, JDK 21, binary directory. You should be able to see Java C and then Java. To set up environment variable, go to properties. Advanced system settings, environment variable, user variable for Ken, that's my username, CLASSPATH, dot refers to current directory, new, Java home, let's copy, paste it, or you can choose from browse directory. Let's click path, new, tab home with percent, binary bin, where you have a Java C and Java. Okay. Let's see whether we can run Java on command line. Cmd Java minus version. As you can see, I have JDK 21 installed on Windows 11.